The elders materialized in front of Hugo. Giles stood forward and said, "Hugo, you are a formidable ambassador for the troll people. We have decided to initiate you into the Magician's Guild of Troll Village. Take this bracer armor, aiding you in the battle against evil. These treasures you have collected on your journeys have been lost for many centuries. We will return them to the secret village vault." Up ahead, Hugo could see a furious fight in full swing. Several shadow creatures had surrounded two foxes that were valiantly but only just holding them back. Hugo charged toward the fray, firing lightning bolts into the air. The shadow creatures were caught by surprise and fled into the forest. "Thank you, young troll. A few moments more and we would have been defeated. My name is Silo, and I know what you're looking for. It is what we've been fighting to protect. Here is the fox crystal you're searching for." Silo picked up a leather bag from behind some bushes and dropped it on the ground in front of Hugo. The crystal rose up from inside the bag and flew around Hugo and the staff. It spiraled around him until it came to a rest in his hand. "The crystal will give you the power of fire to combat the shadow creatures, Hugo. Use it wisely," said Silo. "Please be careful, courageous troll. Soon you'll come to the part of the forest where the humans dwell. They have cut down the trees, making the ground brittle and weak. The humans do not understand what they've done. They are still influenced by the root of all evil. Soon the ground will be just dust, and the evil one will be able to leave his lair and finish what he started all those millennia ago," warned Silo. Hugo nodded solemnly and continued on his journey.
All right.